it's always an unknown. Every year when everybody rolls into that tunnel, it's an unknown. You know, like, you work so hard all winter long that you don't know what you're getting yourself into when you roll into that tunnel. You could come out of there a Daytona 500 champion, or you could come out of there as mad as you've ever been.
The first time you go there and you see it, it's like, wow, this place is like amazing. And then you're there, and that's what you work for, is going there. And it's a Super Bowl race. When you say you've won the Daytona 500, people turn their heads.
To know you're a Daytona 500 champ, it's pretty remarkable. It's you know, I was in a fortunate enough position to be with a really good group of guys then, and it's kind of new to me. I was traveling and race engineering, you know, really for the first time full time at that point. I'd done a lot of stuff where I was at before, and you know, I had a fortunate opportunity to get in that role, and it was pretty amazing. Just how it all occurred, you know. My dad had passed away from cancer in 2009, and I'd been racing with him since I was a kid, and so, you know, to kind of move up into the cup level like that, and to be able to go win the Daytona 500 really meant a whole lot to me, just personally and professionally as well.
When we won the Daytona 500 in 2002, I felt like we had accomplished something that we had been working towards for a few years. Well, when I got back home to celebrate, I wanted to go to the shop. We got back about 4 o'clock in the morning, and I was at the shop we started work at 8. I was at the shop at 8 o'clock just to see all the people that worked there and worked that hard for that win.
It's a dream come true. You know, you don't want to believe it first. You don't want to wake up. Because I've been going there for a long time. I literally feel like my whole life I've been going and watching races at Daytona, and seeing legends of the past win that race. And the thought of just being in the race was a huge feat. And then let alone going and winning it, I just couldn't believe it. So for a couple laps there, it didn't sink in. And then you get to victory lane and you're celebrating with friends and family, and it starts to, you know, feel real, but it's just a dream, and you're living it.